We gotta find Murasaki.
Doubt it. They were shot. Tifa.
It's okay. I'm okay.
Hey, I think we found our guy.
We need to check the inside. There might still be survivors.
Yeah.
I don't see anyone.
You okay?
Yeah.
And this. Huh? Kate Sith?
Ah, Yuffie! And where might you be?
Back room off Mako storage. You?
Town hall still. Thought I might be able to do something from here, so I tried accessing the reactor terminal. Anyway, did you find Murasaki?
Yeah, we did. He died in a skirmish with Wutai.
He... what?
Then we don't have much time. We have to reach the terminal in Shinra Manor before word gets out. You've got the key card, right?
Yeah.
Good. Then slot it into the console. I'll work my magic from here. Should have that gate open before you know it. In there, my son. I'll go ahead and look for the terminal. See you there.
Meet at the manor. Got it.
Cheerio.
See ya.
Let's go.
Well, you heard them. Time is of the essence. We need to find that terminal, ideally before they get back.
Yes, sir.
You stay behind and wait for them. Once they arrive, you can put that nose of yours to work. Follow our scent right to us. You gotta admit, you're the best one for the job.
I will concede you have a point.
Then let's get a move on.
Sith.
services. My mom needs to move in with me. I know you allow that for immediate family.
He seems to like it here for some reason. No need to wear yourself.
Careful out there. The patients are all worked up.
Stops decorating this place. Definitely seen better days, though.
Ah, what's a few cracks between friends? It's almost 50 years old.
This can't just be a fancy house.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and agree with you there. The village is practically drowning in a sea of black robes, after all.
So what if it is?
Well, it would add weight to the rumor that Hojo used to conduct experiments here.
Doubt it's just a rumor.
Creepy.
Huh. This a kid's clubhouse?
Oh, I think it's a bit more dangerous than that. But nae bother, I'll protect you.
Hello, and welcome to Shinra Manor.
Hojo.
I don't know what it is you hope to find here, but I'm afraid this facility has been abandoned for some time. Everything of value is gone, but please feel free to poke around.
Ah! It's not him! Just an AI caretaker!
That said, this facility has always had a place in my heart. I must insist that you leave it in the condition in which you found it. And with that in mind, I won't keep you any longer. Thanks for dropping in.
That was a sore one. Huh? Don't walk into the light, Barrett!
That shithead is gonna get it.
I think we're trapped in here.
like rats in a cage. No squeezing through those bars.
Huh? That duct, however, might just fit a cat. Sit tight, I'll have you out in a jiffy.
Thank you.
just out of reach.
Solving to me, eh? You're in safe paws now.
Go on!
Stop on me!
Game over, pal!
Suspended.
So near and yet so far. deserves a round of applause.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. All in a day's work.
Detected in power generator. Lockdown protocol engaged. Insufficient Mako. Administer accelerant to red generator.
Ugh.
levels increasing. Additional accelerants required to meet operational standards. Online. Lockdown protocol disengaged. generator on standby.
Oh, sounds about right.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode, enabling duct access. Please commence on-site inspection.
According to this, that generator's somewhere upstairs. Well, nothing else for it. Back into the air duct I go.
Sure you'll be okay?
Positive. I'll be in and out before you know it. Don't have too much fun without me.
Got to get the thing open first.
Thank you.
Error. Insufficient weight for elevator operation. Additional cargo required.
Honestly,
there goes my knife.
Better for a wee lie down. So then, onwards and upwards?
Suspended for safety inspection. Please wait.
Huh?
mission complete. Resuming operation. For safety inspection. Please wait.
Oh, for crying out loud! What is it this time?
You'll require the password to proceed.
Huh?
You again!
No, no, no need for violence. I come in peace, and to abet your escape as well.
Huh. Like hell you do!
Really, it's true. You're far more resilient than anticipated. And I concluded that, rather than allow you to run amok any longer, I ought to help you see yourselves out peacefully. The password is comprised of 4 2-digit numbers. I wrote them down in this very room, but where? Well then, no time to waste. To any unauthorized personnel. It's where I've been keeping a rather unruly thing. And so, I'm afraid we'll have to dispose of it. Try not to die.
You're gonna love this one!
too much? That's it! Don't give up now, you guys! And cut!
Wasn't he built for this kind of thing?
Excellent work dispatching that fiend. Thanks to you, the manor is a little more neat and tidy. All well-earned praise aside, since that meddlesome test subject is finally out of my hair, I have no further reason to remain here. It's been nothing if not entertaining. Until we meet again, exterminators.
That smug asshole. Next time I see him, I'm ramming my fist right through his face. Agreed?
Agreed.
We best get going. The terminal's waiting.
Well, well. Look who the cat dragged in. Hey there. So, find that terminal?
Let's just say we got a little sidetracked.
Well, we can but try again.
No sense chewing on past mistakes.
Right.
Pardon me. The core's a bit grim, no?
Doesn't matter. Who are you?
Vincent Valentine. I'm... security. Why are you here? Be brief.
Your terminal.
Keycard. The authorization at least.
Oh, great.
Though you're clearly not Murasaki, explain yourself.
It's a bit of a long story, and we'd love to tell you all about it,
But there's something we really need to look up first. Can't go letting a foe win the information war, eh?
Your foe? And who might that be?
A man who many people, myself included, once called a hero. Sephiroth. He's insane, and he's after something so powerful, it could destroy the planet, unless we stop him.
I see. Then I've one more sin to atone for. The room is unlocked. Use it as you see fit, Mr. Murasaki.
Don't mind if we do, I guess.
There she is! Cloud, my boy! Still got that keycard? Gonna need a bit of time with this. Might I suggest a spot of recon?
Thank you.
I don't recall giving you permission to go in there.
Ah, oh, it was an honest mistake. We didn't mean any... Ah! Don't hurt me! Please! I can explain!
Drop him.
Why should I? He's trespassing, like you.
Save it. I've had a pretty shit day.
What a coincidence. So have I.
Come on.
gonna love this with me!
Yeah! I'll do it!
I'll feel that tomorrow! You mind?
Fight. After you.
Over!
Going in.
I know your story. Vincent Valentine, former Turk. Stumbled on your file in the company database. There's a reason you're alone in the dark down here. And that reason has something to do with Sephiroth. Am I right?
That's none of your business.
I only ask because you might want to come with us. I don't know whether Sephiroth is dead or alive or something in between. But I do know that if I stick with this lot, I'll find out one way or another. Is this how you want your story to end? Your way out, then. Now we know where the temple is, let's not bother the man.
Hey, Space Cadet. Come on.
then there might be toxic of a period of living somewhere here?
That all you ever think about?
Well, it's really for trying to be helpful.
Okay, next stop, the temple. Hear that, Black Materia? I'm coming for you. Oh man, my rep's gonna go through the roof!
Well, it ain't like it could go down. Oh, it's on.
So, where is it?
Aye, about that.
What's the matter? You ain't been bluffing this whole time, have you?
No, that's not it. We could go there right now, if you really wanted. But before that, would you mind a quick trip to the saucer?
What? Why would we want to go there?
To even set foot inside the temple, we'll need to get our hands on a relic called the Keystone. Trouble is, it's been missing for nigh on 20 years. So, any guesses as to where it was last seen?
The gold saucer.
I know. It's a stretch. No denying that. But it's the only lead I've got.
Then let's follow it. We trust you.
You do? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, if we gotta. Once we're good, let's get a move on. What's this?
Misunderstand. I'm defying my boss to be here, because I've got a hunger that cannot be denied.
Wow. Bring me the Black Materia.
My desire to see you has driven me on. That's what I get for redlining the old engine. All right, my friend, it's the final lap. So let's cut it one last time!
He's mine!
You had your chance. No way back.
Come on.
No order. Gotta be careful. Second wind.
Open up.
I won't give up. So much for being a mercenary. Let's try that again.
Gotcha!
escaping. The degradation. My friend.
That won't happen to you. Don't worry.
Yeah, she's right. You're gonna be just fine.
Come on. The Gilded Saucer awaits. And the Keystone.
Yeah.
Supporters of the Shinra Resistance Committee. My name is Glenn Lodbrok, a representative of Wutai's interim government. The hour is upon us, when we must rise up to confront tyranny. Mere days ago, Junon's cannon rang out. A message. A declaration by Shinra's new president that he, like his father before him, would rule by fear. What's more, we recently learned that he had sanctioned the development of living weapons grown within the Mako reactors that provide power to your homes. Alarmed, we decided to seek answers, and in accordance with the ceasefire treaty, our government sent officials to investigate. Shinra promised their full cooperation. But when our inspectors duly arrived, they were mercilessly slaughtered. The footage you are about to see was taken from inside one of the reactors. What Rufus Shinra calls a ceasefire. Friends, we do not have our enemy's military might. Nevertheless, a righteous fury burns in each of our hearts. A fire that we may carry to Midgar. And there, together, put the city of Mako and misery to the torch! This is our answer, Rufus Shinra. We are ready to march. And to lead us, Wutai's commander, Viceroy Saru.
Exactly is this Saruf? The Invisible Man?
Regrettably, we have no intelligence to present at this time.
Then you clearly aren't looking hard enough. Look harder.
Ma'am.
What about that Glenn... what's his name?
Glenn Lodbrok, ma'am. Ex-soldier. P-0 class. A prototype. 15 years ago, he was sent to Redor on a geological survey, which ended in failure and led to his defection.
A spineless deserter nursing a grudge, then.
Subsequently, Lodbrok took to the road, seeking to forge connections with others who shared his anti-Shinra sentiments.
If you mean Avalanche, they're dead and buried.
I'm afraid I do not, sir. The fall of the Republic triggered a spate of uprisings in the surrounding regions. We suspect the SRC is largely comprised of forces who were defeated during the unrest.
Well, who could blame them? They fought against the Republic in the name of freedom. But when the smoke finally cleared, they found themselves under the heel of a new oppressor. Why, I'd be more surprised if they didn't hate us.
Pity about Saruf. Would be good to put a face to the name.
The Ancient is en route to the temple as we speak. Pursuing her is our top priority. She will guide us to the promised land. One way or another.
Regarding the speech, sir, many will interpret it as a declaration of war. And given that it was a worldwide broadcast, it would be prudent to issue a response.
I intend to make a statement. Sung, if you would.
Sir.
So, how exactly are we supposed to get back to the saucer?
With all the mountains and valleys in between, definitely not on foot. It's just way too far. Thoughts, Kateseth?
Hey, Kat! Thoughts?
Huh? Well, you see...
Smoke!
Maybe someone's trying to call for Cid?
If so, let's hitch a ride.
Breaking news at this hour.
Cloud! I'm picking up proto-relic energy signals from a group of robed individuals.
You are?
Indeed, though I'm unable to ascertain why.
So, check it out?
How very astute of you. While they're not in any obvious hurry, they do appear to be heading toward a specific location. Should you find the time, I ask that you track their movements. See where it is they're going.
In response to last night's illegal broadcast by SRC, President Rufus Shinra held an emergency press conference this morning. In it, the president did not...
There's nothing.
The company has launched an investigation. Into the individual who delivered the address.